Madam Chair, I have also here a report about the notice of disallowance. According to the notice of disallowance, the COA disallowed 73,287,000 out of 125 million confidential funds used by the OVP in 2022. So this is 58.63% of the 125 million. So can you confirm, Vice President?
Madam Vice President.
Madam Chair, since you allowed her a snide comment, you will allow me a snide comment as well.
So my question diba? Is, Madam, can you confirm?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. Diba? Okay.
Yes, Madam Chair.
So before you proceed, may I remind both our guests and our resource
you should have reminded her to when she said the line, diba? From... I call your attention, Madam Chair. You did not recognize me. So ngayon, sabihin ko na, if you allowed her that, you allowed me a snide comment as well.
I don't recall hearing a snide comment, Madam Vice President. Ang snide comment, that's a matter of judgment. So please proceed
Secretariat,
with your...
Madam Chair, I would like the Secretariat to repeat the first three lines of the comments.
Well, point of order, Madam Chair. Point of order, Madam Chair, kasi parang...
So let's please proceed with the answer.
Point of order, Madam Chair, kasi parang siya yung nagpe-preside eh.
Yes,
that's why I'm not going to say. Kasi inutusan mo sa Secretariat natin, sa Committee on Appropriation.
Yes,
alam mo na, diba?
Madam Vice President, please proceed with the response. There's a question. Please proceed with the response.
Madam Chair, I do not understand bakit a person convicted of child abuse is still sitting in a seat.
Point of order, yung sinasabi natin na dinadivert ang usapan sa ating budget hearing. Kung nagawa po niya yan sa Senado, Madam Chair, dapat hindi natin yan pahintulutan dito sa Kamara.
You allowed her a snide comment and then you will not allow
please wait a snide comment. Excuse me, our members and our guests.
I warn you.
Please wait.
Don't go to this rabbit hole.
Please wait to be acknowledged before you speak. Okay. So at this point, Honorable Manuel.
Madam Chair, again, it's another point of order kasi kapag may mga deliberation tayo, we should stick to the topic. Hindi pwede, Madam Chair, na dinadivert natin yung usapan para hindi natin sagutin yung tanong ng mga mambabatas natin. This is actually the best opportunity, formal proceedings, nakikita po ng publiko, para malaman anong sagot ng Vice Presidente. So hindi po natin napapayagan ang ganong mga argumento na hindi naman tumutumbok sa topic natin.